All right, Lost Kick Team here, back in an episode of Stellaris. Zoomed in on the capital. Now we're doing pretty good. Next door neighbor, Drivenless Simulators, surrendered to me as a vassal. Which I might have to, you know, remove these 2 points away from the Imperium because it looks bad. Just through my own power alone, almost makes him my subject.
Council agenda available. System scan complete.
I was saving it for the archaeology project.
Discovered. Technology discovered. Construction online. New technology discovered. New technology discovered. Situation log updated. Research project concluded.
Incoming transmission.
New technology discovered. Receiving transmission. Technology discovered. Council agenda ready. Construction online. New technology discovered. Founded. Situation log updated. New technology discovered. Thank you. Situation log updated. Receiving transmission. Receiving transmission. Research project concluded. Situation log updated. Research project concluded. Technology discovered. Receiving transmission.
Sargut gult als rokum.
Yeah, I'm not gonna hire him. Due to his very lack of skill.
Construction online. New technology discovered. New technology discovered. New technology discovered. New technology discovered. New technology discovered.
Incoming transmission. New technology discovered. New technology discovered. New technology discovered.
Incoming transmission.
New technology discovered.
Technology discovered. Receiving transmission.
I'm just having technocracies everywhere where it's like they're just giving me stuff to learn from.
Discovered. Situation log updated. New technology discovered.
Transmission.
New technology discovered. New technology discovered. New technology discovered.
Council agenda available.
New technology discovered. Construction online.
Incoming transmission.
Research project concluded. New technology discovered. New technology discovered. New technology discovered. research project concluded. Construction online. New technology discovered.
To a glorious flight.
Council agenda ready.
Construction online.
Ah, it's a Titan-class battleship. Okay. And the obvious reason why you couldn't just take the ship from is, well, he fucking just made the damn ship.
New technology discovered. Technology discovered. New technology discovered. New technology discovered. technology discovered. Technology discovered. New technology discovered. Technology discovered. Construction online. Technology discovered. Thank you. technology discovered. New technology discovered. Technology discovered. New technology discovered. Construction online. New technology discovered. New technology discovered. Thank you.
technology discovered. New 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 technology discovered.
Incoming transmission.
New technology discovered. Fleet upgrades applied. New technology discovered. New technology discovered. New technology discovered. technology discovered. Construction online. New technology discovered. Fleets enhanced. We have encountered another spaceborne life form. New technology discovered.
I kind of don't want to abandon my form due to, you know, pleasure seekers. That's kind of a part of our culture, and that would just kind of destroy that part of our culture. Due to, you know, we can no longer reproduce. That we'll become fully synthetic. So I feel like cybernetic is the more way to go for this race. If it was any other race without the civic, I would opt for synthetic evolution.
New technology discovered. Council agenda available.
Anyway, but that'll be it for this episode of Stellaris. We are going to be cybernetic beings, as I feel the other trade-off is not worth it due to... I believe once you become synthetic beings, you have to start constructing yourself. You can no longer properly do population growth, which kind of destroys the one of our civics and would force me to reform the government, which is not that hard, but it's just one of those, I don't want to do it. Yeah. If you like the video, please like, comment, subscribe, and peace.